The Port Auhafen is located in Muttenz, near Basel. Auhafen is one of three Swiss ports on the Rhine, with terminals where 7 million tons of goods and over 100,000 containers are handled annually. This is approximately 12% of all Swiss imports. The tank storage of glissade bitumen is located here too. The Swiss company has been developing, refining, and marketing bituminous adhesives of the highest quality for over 100 years. Each year, more than 50 million liters of bitumen are transported over a total of 2 kilometers of pipeline. The processed bitumen is used for construction of roads and airfields, as well as for roof sheeting and building insulation materials. Standard bitumen is delivered by train in tank wagons or by barge on the Rhine. The unloading process is particularly challenging and extremely time-critical.
The big challenge for us is the period during which we unload the bitumen. We have to keep the temperature at 160 degrees Celsius so that the medium remains flowable and pumpable. The temperature falls 5 to 10 degrees Celsius each day. Since we have to ensure that the temperature remains constant, we first heat up the tank wagon and only then can we begin the unloading process.
From the unloading point, the bitumen is pumped into 3 tanks through heated pipelines for further processing and finishing. The high viscosity as well as entrained gas in the bitumen place great demands on the unloading measuring point. In addition, the unloading process is not continuous and can last several days. Nevertheless, precise measurement of the unloaded quantity of bitumen is critical for billing the supplier. We compare the measured values with the delivery documents or with the quantities reported by the suppliers. And even the smallest deviations of just 1% can result in a 5-digit sum. The construction of a new pipeline was the reason to optimize the measuring accuracy of the unloading process, namely with Proline Promass Q300, the Coriolis measuring device for the highest performance, even in the case of larger pipe diameters.
From the very beginning, it was clear for us that we purchase a Promass from Endress+Hauser, because we have had very good experience with them and their devices in the past. We know that entrained gas found in the medium is compensated for in the measured values. We are really doing well with Promass Q.
Promass Q is the specialist in demanding applications and can be used at process temperatures up to 205 degrees Celsius. The device not only measures mass and volume flow, but also density and the temperature of the medium. This allows fluctuating process and ambient conditions to be included in the measurement and compensated for. The special measuring tube geometry and the revolutionary 4-tube design, with 2 independent measuring tube pairs, ensure unprecedented accuracy in the flow and density measurement, even with entrained gas in the medium. The 4-tube design enables up to 25% higher flow rates. In addition, undesirable pressure losses are hardly a factor anymore due to the larger flow cross-section with 4 measuring tubes. Now glissade bitumen profits from these advantages.
Given the high process temperatures that we have with bitumen unloading, we experience very high maintenance expenses with our previous measurement technology. We have found this not to be the case with Promass Q.
Thanks to the measuring accuracy of Promass Q, great improvements have been achieved as well in the administrative area. Most importantly, in the accounting procedures associated with the receipt of the amount measured during delivery. When there are deviations compared to the delivery papers, this can now be documented appropriately and clarified with the supplier.
Endress+Hauser is a highly regarded partner. They offer technologically high-quality products, a super service, and are close to the customer. That is why we have worked together with them since we established this location, and we will hopefully continue to work together for a long time.
Promass Q from Endress+Hauser helps our customers to achieve their goals, even in challenging applications.